know. I actually went to Bangalore for this national level painting competition, and you know, I won the whole thing.
What did you say? Painting competition?
Yeah, painting competition. All right, then. See you later.
Yeah. Hi, John. I don't feel like playing. I'm going.
So how was your day, bro? It was fine. Means I recently filed a complaint against a robbery, and police solved it very quickly.
Really?
No. Yeah, they have been working really fast this recently.
Oh, nice, nice one, then, by the police.
चोरी करता है, चोरी करता
है, नहीं नहीं नहीं
चोरी करता
है, नहीं नहीं मैंने नहीं की,
यहीं पे बैठो, चोरी करेगा, नाम बता दो अपना,
सर सर राजू राजू
राजू,
साहब मैंने कुछ नहीं किया,
ये बताएगा क्या किया,
सर आपको फाइल एन एफ आई आर,
कम सेट
Sir, a murder has been committed.
Whose murder? What are you telling?
Yes, sir. Prem's murder.
Who is Prem?
He was my friend. He was an awesome printer. Mr. and Mrs. Sharma killed him.
Who is Mr. and Mrs. Sharma?
They are the killer of my friend, Prem.
Tell me the complete address.
Telivin Street 37.
Tell me your phone number.
826-410-60830.
I will call you whenever necessary. Yadav? Yadav?
Yes, sir.
Come here. Here is Mr. Sharma's address. Go and bring him to the station.
Sir, do you think the boy is telling the truth?
I think he was little afraid. I cannot surely say, but we should not take any chance. It's about a murder.
Yes, sir, you are right. I will go and bring Mr. Sharma.
Okay.
Sir, Mr. Sharma is here.
Oh, Mr. Sharma, I have been waiting for you. Come, come, sit.
Hello, Inspector. What happened? Why have you called me here?
Okay, Adho, go. Look, I won't be wasting much of your time. Do you know Prem?
Who is Prem? I don't know anyone with that name.
Don't act smart. We have hidden information that you have killed Prem. Okay?
I haven't killed a mouse in my life. I cannot even imagine killing a human.
Mouse? Why are you cracking these dialogues? We are not shooting a movie. You are here and you are being questioned for a murder. Don't act smart.
Sir, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to offend you. But I was just trying to say that I'm innocent and I don't know anything about Prem.
We will get to know about the murder of Prem. I know that you are involved.
Sir, I will cooperate in your investigation, but I am innocent.
Okay, give me your address. We will contact you if necessary.
Sir, I will give you my address and you may come and investigate whenever you want.
Who is this?
He is my son.
He is your son?
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Sharma, give me your card. If necessary, I will call you. You can go now.
Okay, thank you. I will try my best to help
okay.
you.
Why?
Because
hey, what are you doing?
Just painting.
friend.